Hey, what's up,
everybody? It's AJ here with Third Tracks, and I just got blown away. Got a new toy to bring you guys a walk around video of it. I went to the original. Look at that. There's still the plastic and cardboard. The third one with the 1000R and the 1002, the 75,000. There's nothing wrong with it. But the 1000R and this, the next generation of I think Cam's done an excellent job at really specking this thing out properly. And then they go ahead and then hit the nail right. But it's still the price reasonable because it's not in full it'll fit all that stuff. Anyways, enough yammering. Let's start it up and hear this thing roar. It's gonna be garbage. You're gonna not have a lot of fun with this thing.
I like the width. The stability of 64 inches feels really, really good when you get it sideways and you're holding stuff wide open and you're riding a little aggressive.
Thanks for hitting the subscribe button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button where you can hit this button.